I went to an obese psychic. He was a really good fortune teller.